of Samarinda is the capital city of province is Kalimantan province. 71% of it is become coal concession. So you can imagine there is no place for playing, safe playing for children. And then they just playing in the abandoned coal pit because it's like big and blue and it's like pool. So the corporation is not closed the mine, the abandoned mine. But not just that, because then, because the forest destroyed and then water contaminated, and then the mother is difficult to find the water, the clean water. So also because this area in the past is like rice field, and also the forest is also source of the medicine and the food, and now people difficulties to get them. But we have relation with this. UK, British company, British government have relation with this. Why? Because for example, the biggest coal in Indonesia, in East Kalimantan, is owned by British company in the past. Rio Tinto and British Petroleum. And now sold to the Indonesian rich family with the, all the legacy. Not just that, it's also there is gold mine in East Kalimantan, the biggest gold. In that island in the past is owned also by British corporation Rio Tinto that closed in 2003 and leave 77 million tons of tailing waste there. So when we talk about climate change, we always talk about the emission. We need to connect with the global south. We need to connect. It's actually extraction is also make coal extraction, gold extraction, mining extraction is also make people suffer. So I hope if you talk about climate change, you also talk about my country and other country in the global south that suffer from coal extraction, from mining extraction, which the most of the factory and use is go to the global north. With the, you know, the financial bank also support how the company operates in my country in Global South. So I hope that in the future when you talk about the climate change, there is a different dimension of climate change that we need to mention. Because the child, the youth in that area also need rising their voice, that difficult maybe in our country because it's different the government situation. Mm-hmm. Maybe you have, you easier to have a rally here, but it's difficult for us, for example, to do that in around coal mine area because the influence of the company. So I'm studying at University of Brighton at the moment. Come there.